We are beginning tonight with some Kennedy star power on the Central Coast tonight, promoting a cause near and dear to the family. Anthony and Maria Shriver were in Carmel Valley tonight promoting the Best Buddies Bike Challenge, a charity ride that benefits mentally disabled people. Action News reporter Felix Cortez was there. He's live in our Salinas newsroom with me.
Well, Aaron, here's a program that pairs the mentally disabled with buddies, and tonight we caught up with both of them.
How's everyone? Looking right here? Good. Perfect.
It was a star-studded night in Carmel Valley. First Lady of California, Maria Shriver, her brother Anthony, actresses Lisa Rinna and Maureen McCormick, who played Marsha on The Brady Bunch.
Oh, it's very nice.
But the stars tonight were those with intellectual disabilities who cooked up some delicious meals.
It's an appetizer, but in a smaller portion of it.
It's a mini appetizer, I guess you could call it, or an hors d'oeuvre.
That's kind of a much better pronunciation.
The Chef Challenge is a lead-up to Saturday's Best Buddies Challenge, a 100-mile bike ride from Carmel Valley to Hearst Castle. The Best Buddies program provides friendships, jobs, and leadership for people with intellectual disabilities, like Nancy Vallow of Pacific Grove.
My life has changed so much since I've been part of this great program. My confidence has built up. My self-esteem has skyrocketed. I'm just happy to be alive.
And persons like Eric Mathis, seen here enjoying the company of Miss USA and Miss California.
I found out that I had a disability, and it was hard, and it was hurtful, where people would make fun of me, and now I'm better than that. Now I know they're the ones with the problem. It's not me.
Best Buddies was started 20 years ago by Kennedy member Anthony Shriver. But even before that, he knew every person counts.
I learned that from a really young age, especially with my Aunt Rosemary Kennedy, the way my mom talked to her and treated her and engaged her, even though she really had profound intellectual disabilities. She really made us feel and impressed upon us that her life counted and she was important as, you know, President Kennedy.
Everyone looking right here, good, perfect.
The program unites persons with intellectual disabilities with their non-disabled peers. Shriver built the program believing that friendship is key to building self-esteem, thus leading to a healthy and productive life. Maureen McCormick says it's just what her older disabled brother needed.
Like just love and a hug and being there for somebody. And they're so pure and honest and loving, and they don't lie, and, you know, I just feel like they're kind of the angels in this world.
And Best Buddies have been doing a lot of good for a lot of years. Since the program started 20 years ago, they've impacted the lives of some 400,000 people. They have 1,400 chapters around the world. Aaron?
All right, thank you, Felix. Hundreds of cyclists will be taking part in tomorrow's Best Buddies Bike Challenge. It starts at the Quail Lodge. It will end at Hearst Castle.